And tonight, now the strike is in! Steve Lustica, pinpoint, clips onside, and it's 4-0. But here's another one! Brandon Borrello now!